survive it. So this is both for their care and comfort, as well as protecting the community.
Governor, so we've heard that there's more quarantines implemented by the state across the state involving 9 people. You know, 6 of them are a family that's here.
Yep.
Who are the other 3 individuals?
You know, I'm sorry, I don't have that off the top of my head. We're I'll ask the health department.
Do you know what towns?
We do know towns. I just don't have the information with me today. I came here to talk about them. I apologize. I would have otherwise been better prepared. We're in regular contact with the commissioner, and these things are being discussed on a regular basis. What we want to do is have a clear policy, and I think the executive order that we signed, first in the nation, is the right way.
Could you talk a little about any help with the towns, with the overtime police officer outside?
We're you know, we'll have